One of the silent stars of Sensitive School Birati. Introducing another silent star of Sensitive School Birati, Anuska Gupta of Class 3. Hello Anuska.
Hello ma'am.
Okay, we have got Anuska today. Her achievement of success is in karate also. We can see she has also got so many medals. Now let's ask her what are the medals she has got, from where she has got the medals. Anuska, from where you have got the idea of karate?
I have got the karate idea from my sense defense.
Now Anuska, can you tell me any memorable idea from your karate?
My good and memorable experience was my Kolkata Cup, because I secured first position.
Okay. So please share with us.
In that tournament, she just started in the age category of 11, 9 to 11 category. And in that category, I was very nervous that what she will do. But because she practiced very hard, and she compete all the competitors and become first at that point. That tournament was very tough tournament, very competitive tournament at that very point of time. And she was very young for that tournament, but still she managed to secure gold at that tournament. I really thankful to our principal sir, because अगर वो नहीं हो तो शायद ये दिन हम लोग नहीं देख पाते और वो इस तरह से मतलब अचीव नहीं कर पाते, क्योंकि ये प्लेटफॉर्म उन्होंने ही हमको दिया. थैंक्स प्रिंसिपल सर फ्रॉम टीम ऑफ माय. थैंक यू सो मच.
आई थैंक टू प्रिंसिपल सर, प्रिंसिपल मैम एंड सेंट स्टीवन स्कूल.